It's safer to transport your child rear-facing, as in an accident, the forces of the impact are spread over its entire body. If you would transport your young child in a forward-facing child seat, it would have severe consequences in a forward accident. The forces of the accident would cause the head to be thrown forward and all the force to be concentrated in the neck. And for young children, this would have very bad consequences.